looking for this cradle, right? And let's say I lock it, right?
Put my head in, right? Let's say he's really strong and he breaks my grip before he even sits. Yeah, he's extending his body, right? So I have my grip strong, he heel kicks, boom, I lose that. No big deal. I'm gonna hop in with my inside knee and immediately go for an arm and guillotine choke. And I'm already behind his arm. So when I'm behind his arm, this is a very strong position for me to get an arm and guillotine, right? So here's what this arm and guillotine looks like. If he's up, I'm over his head, I'm gonna put my grip here behind his arm, my knee is gonna weave in behind that, and then I sit back. And I'm not arching, I'm actually doing like a side crunch that way, and I'm pulling the grip to me while this top leg bites on that far hip. Right, I'll tell you, it's pretty tight. So one more time, I'm going for the cradle, and heel kicks up your cool, look out, it's right here. All right, it could work. Give it a shot, 3, 2, 1.